After the WhatsApp update, if you are experiencing an issue with audio overlapping in WhatsApp status on your iPhone, do only these three easy steps to solve your problem. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Solution 1, offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out WhatsApp, tap on it, tap offload again, now tap Reinstall. Wait for a while. Solution 2, quickly after the first process, make sure your stop special audio. To turn it off, open setting, scroll down, tap sounds and haptic, tap personalize special audio, tap stop. Solution 3, give your iPhone a restart. After restarting your iPhone, your problem will be solved. By trying these three solutions, you should be able to fix the overlapping audio issue in WhatsApp status on your iPhone. But if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.